I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add a kid-friendly filter to YouTube TV. With so much content available on YouTube TV, it can be challenging to keep track of what your kids are watching. Applying kid-friendly filters locks your kids into only being able to watch content with a rating that's safe for kids. This gives you peace of mind and allows your children to explore YouTube TV safely. So if you're ready to take control and create a safer viewing experience, let's jump right into it. Step 1. Open the YouTube TV account you want to apply a kid-friendly TV filter to. In this example, I'll open YouTube TV on a Roku device, but these instructions will be very similar on other platforms. Step 2. Press up on your controller to open the on-screen menu and then click your profile icon at the top of the screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Click Settings in this menu. Settings options are displayed. Step 4. Click Filter in this menu. The Filter menu is shown. Step 5. Click Allow in this menu to turn it on. Going forward, you'll only be able to watch shows on this account with a kid-friendly rating. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.